for Friday, December 8th, 2017. This concludes our broadcast day.